What's up, everybody? It's time. It's finally time to tackle this beast of a game. Yeah, here we go. Bubsy time. This is not Bubsy, by the way. This is a completely different game. Alright, hold on. A completely fucking different game. Let's try that again. There it is. Jesus Louises. Don't ask what that was. I have no fucking clue. Ah! Oh, wait. Hold on. Something we have to do. There he is! There's the bub! Oh, this is glorious Asmo. I gotta get Asmo's overlay going. I actually somehow forgot about this. Yeah, let me do that real quick. Take 2 seconds, I apologize. When have I ever been prepared for a stream? That's what I should be asking.
What could possibly go wrong?
Whoa! There he is, yes! I don't know what I'm getting into here, honestly. I'm kind of excited about this. There he is! There's the Bubsy overlay. Oh, it's beautiful, Asmo. Thank you. Magical. I mean, it's basically MS Paint art. So yeah, it's a platformer 2D. From what I understand, this is kind of like the best Bubsy game. I know it's not saying a ton. But yeah, here we go. I guess we're just going right into it. Cheese Wheels of Doom. No menu or anything? Okay. Yeah, here we go. So yeah, I don't know. I know this game's particularly punishing in that you like die in one hit, unless you have, I think there's a like one shirt you can get that'll give you a power up. But yeah, it's pretty brutal. We'll see how it goes. Weird ass physics. You go so frickin' fast. Oh, these physics are particularly weird. Yeah. But I don't know, I've been wanting to play this. There's a new Bubsy game coming out this month, which I'm excited for. And I've played through Bubsy 3D. Still haven't 100%ed it, but I have played through it. And, yeah, I wanted to play one of the better ones. Why not? Prefer Bubsy 2. This one's pretty passable. Okay, cool. If we have enough time, I might play through Bubsy 2 as well. It depends on how well this actually goes. It might explode my computer, like Uncle Roundy's. We'll see. Shouldn't have been made because this game is probably not timeless enough to justify a sequel. I don't know. I guess we'll find out, huh? Whoa! Yeah, but if I just touch any of these jabronis, it's GG, man. G frickin' G. I was watching the tutorial at the beginning, too. There's like minuscule thumbtacks in this game, I guess? And if you step on those, I guess you just instantly die also. I'm sure we'll be doing that on accident a few times. Oh, graphics! A few times. You remember that? Roundy's Cube. Yeah, this game is actually cursed. It killed Roundy. No, the two! How do I get the two? Oh, yeah, son! Oh god. If you see that... Okay, if his eyeballs pop out, I think that means you're about to die from fall damage. Yeah, this game also has, like, fucking fall damage. Even though cats have no terminal velocity. Sure. Going in this cave. What is this? Oh, is this magma? I think I have only ever beat the first level of this game. And I'm... Oh, okay. I'll go fuck myself. And I'm really not exaggerating there. Maybe the second. I've played extremely... Oh, I'm gonna die. Whoa, landed on a tree. I've played an extremely small amount of this. This is what I had lined up before Ludicur suggested we play some Star Wars. So you can see why maybe I was very willing to play Star Wars. Fuck. Alright, here we go. So far, no deaths. Yeah, and we, I think the faster you hit the yarn ball, you, like, get more giblets or something, right? Like that? Oh, there's a continue. Oh, there's death. Cool shit.
What could possibly go wrong?
Maybe it was just hot sauce or some other kind of weird red liquid. Does the 1-up respawn? Shit, no, man. Why would it? Oh, we got the black suit. I don't remember what this is. This invincibility? I don't know. Oh no, I went through a guy. Cool. So it's like, yeah, it's invincibility. Alright, let's get this continue this time. Hell yeah. Whoa! Alright, let's get the fuck out of this level. Yarn balls! One thing I really like about this game is how satisfying the noise is when you collect the yarn balls. And I'm not being weird. It makes a nice little nice little noise, which I enjoy a ton. Lesser invincibility, yeah. Press any button to continue.
I mentioned I don't like heights.
Forbidden Plummet. It's definitely not Sonic the Hedgehog. No, definitely not. It definitely wasn't trying to, like, you know, make a cartoon and a franchise and all that. Nope. Would you rather watch a Bubsy movie or the new Sonic movie? Is what I'm asking chat right now. That trailer just dropped for anyone that hasn't watched it. Is that what you're about to say, Moon? You don't want to think about it? I think I would enjoy the shit out of a Bubsy movie. What if... So, like... A character like Bubsy... I feel like they could make, like, a rated R movie and no one would really fucking care. Like, a just really obscene, like, behind-the-scenes Bubsy movie. I think it would be glorious. Bubsy's got weird, wet human teeth. Oh, yeah. Fuck! Oh, okay. Yep. Shout out to that fucking water slide. Appreciate it.
I mentioned I don't like heights.
How many levels are there in this game? I don't actually know what I'm getting myself into at all. Oh, well. Oh. Survived it. I'm going to try and be as fair as possible, though. Seriously. The game is not going to try and be fair, but I am.
I don't like heights.
Damn it. Apparently we died there. Yeah, shake that ass. Oh, dummy thick Bubs, let's go. Fuck. What is... The physics. Alright, so we need to talk about the physics. Right. How do I even describe this? So, if I'm running, jump, and then hold left? That is me holding left, you can see it on the control pad. So there's a weird momentum to Bubs, okay? So if you have that momentum... You can't just defy all physics and go the opposite direction like Mario. Unless you glide, and then you can just defy everything. So I don't know really necessarily why I can't just hit left and right in midair, but sure. So it takes a little bit of getting used to. Yeah, I guess that's all we need to know about that for now. I'm scared to just like blindly jump. Like, a lot. A lot scared. Oh, there's houses down here. Alright. Super Star Wars, yeah. Maybe I'll play through that whole trilogy someday. Because that game actually was pretty fun. Despite being more or less a fucking joke most of the time. Hey, we got a checkpoint, okay. This game, it almost seems like, you know, we were talking about Sonic. It seems like it really wants you to go fast, but you have no way of surviving. Oh, there are the aforementioned thumbtacks. So you can jump on enemies, and that seems to be it that I can tell. You can't spin dash, you can't roll into a ball, you don't have rings to preserve your health or your lives, so it's a very interesting design choice. This game. Going fast is still bad, but you could get away with it in Sonic, because you had the rings, and yeah, the roll attack. And I feel like it, you know, we'll see, but I feel like it was probably designed. The level design was probably better. I don't know yet, but I feel like it may be a safe assumption. We'll see, though. Let's go down here. Whoa, fuck me, son! Yo, hear this music right now? No shit. Dude's wiling out on the keyboard. That was amazing. Do I want to go down the hole? that one was my fault. Because you can look up and down in the game. It specifically tells you to in the tutorial. So that one was my bad. I should have looked down. What the fuck? Oh, it's a piano. Oh, it's a phone that's not muted because I'm a jackass. Just hearing weird, like, Danganronpa and Earthbound sound effects. Sorry about that. My immersion. I want to be fully immersed into the Bubsyverse. Yeah, I want to go really fast. I haven't time to react. Please don't kill me, Woolies, or whatever the fuck you are. Oh, okay. They're gonna just kill. Or. Am I dead?
I don't like heights.
Bubsy looked so fucking disappointed in me. I wonder if that was my mom's face when I told her I got my medical marijuana card. No, believe it or not, actually, my family is totally fine with it. I don't know why I said believe it or not. Like, I don't give a shit what you all think of my family. Dude, who cares? Believe what you will. They're cool with it. So what does this do? It's just a box with an anvil. It's not an actual anvil. Huh. Okay. I'm gonna try and keep up with chat, but this game's actually got a decent amount going on. So if I miss something like absolutely fucking crucial. Yo, am I gonna get a one-up? Just actually scream at me. Oh, we beat the level. Okay. Oh, he's so happy. Just instantly game over you. Yeah, the cartridge detonates inside your Super Nintendo.
More like a bridge too short.
Nailed it. More like a bridge too short. But I like my Super Nintendo. This graphically is satisfying to look at. I like the colors. I like the graphics a lot, actually. Everything is more or less pretty well defined so far that I've seen. Like, I haven't really been too confused about what's a platform and what's not, which is obviously extremely essential in these kind of games.
More like a bridge too short.
Now, the speed, though, it's really hard. It's really hard to keep up with the speed. The voice, yeah. No, the vase is actually really good, apparently. The voice is really good for Bubs. I like it. It's really appropriate. It's just enough.
More like a bridge too short.
It's just obnoxious enough, rather. Excuse me. English is hard. Maybe I won't go up that way. I seem to just want to die in that direction. Let's try this one. There was a 1-Up t-shirt down there. Also, I really need to get a Bubsy t-shirt. Seriously, I want one. I want the black one, though. I don't really enjoy white t-shirts at all, except for undershirts. We've talked about this. I look terrible in white. Also, hitboxes. More like a bridge too short! Yeah, top of the mountain! Where the fuck am I? Am I gonna wear it with no pants or underwear, too? I mean, whatever you want in your fanfic, you just let me know, bud. I saw that checkpoint back here. Yeah, I get that. There we go. A little bit of progress. A little too real there, Moon. Oh. Short pee-pee. Fan game, please. At least, I need it to be blurred, though, at the very least. Just a little bit of blur. Oh, okay. Checkpoint, thank you. Covered up like Raiden? Oh god. Hell yeah. The amount of times I tried to see Raiden's, like, satchel by doing cartwheels.
More like a bridge too short.
And, you know, I've always been attracted to women. Oh, cool, cool sewer grate. Yeah, I'm just gonna fucking die from that, okay. I've always been attracted to women. And, I seem to keep finding myself, in situations where I'm, like, trying to look at dudes' junk. I don't know what that means about me, but... Like, Raiden, you know, the cartwheels, trying to see the satchel. We got Travis fucking bananas, son! Travis taking a dump, you know? Looking at Johnny's asshole in Metal Gear Solid. There's something weird going on in my brain. Travis, yeah. Oh, God. I liked you better when you were horny. Oh, a gumball. This fucker just died from a gumball, son.
More like a bridge too short.
There's also penis envy. Oh, yeah. What do you mean, oh yeah? Fucking sewer grate! Well, that's just great.
More like a bridge too short.
Shoutouts to more like a bridge too short. We're at 4 lives. What's gonna happen? Are there there's continues, because you collect continues, but I think that means there's finite continue. I guess I'm just gonna fucking tiptoe my way here until the level just kinda ends. Wow! We got eggs, we got cheese. I got fucking... Oh, I touched an egg from below. What was I thinking?
More like a bridge too short.
What was I thinking? Oh. Let's go down here. I bet you there's let's not go. Oh, there's a truck. Shit.
More like a bridge too short.
I died right now. Yeah, right next to the checkpoint. This is not working, viewers. I'm at 2 lives. There's something wrong happening in my life. Jesus. And when are we gonna go back and 100% Bubsy 3D, guys? Anyone feeling that? Don't dodge checkpoints. There we go, okay. Get some woolies. Don't bully the woolly. After you do Empire on Jedi difficulty. Good, so never. Alright. Excellent. Shoutouts to Boot Dude. Oh, okay. It just kicks your ass. Oh, that happened to me earlier. I knew that. Anyway, got some t-shirts. Oh god. Gumballs, 2 woolies. What was the dude from regular show's name? Benson? He's like a fucking gumball machine. Oh, there's bosses? For real? What? No, oh, okay. Oh, it's Krusty! Oh, it's so jank! Oh no! They did not have boss fights in mind in this game. Holy shit. Ooh, that was a little jank. Do you think you'll stream Return of the Jedi as well? Yeah. Yeah, I do. Hey, we actually got a password also, so I don't have to feel bad about cheating later, because I totally have a list of passwords up. MKBRLN. Yep. Good. So that is on there. Alright, can we stop with the music?
Whatever blows your hair back.
Whatever blows your hair back. Okay. Oh, see, I've never seen this. I've never even seen this fucking, like, level design here. Thank you, Moon. You all are learning how much of a jackass I really am. Or maybe you knew all along. Clothes of the Empire, you know? That's actually a fucking fantastic idea. It's on PC? Are you shitting me? I didn't know that was on PC. Really? I hope it's a lot fucking better on PC. Sorry. I know people are trying to enjoy this game. I'm gonna open that right now so I can look at it later. Open. Computer! There you go. $6, that's not bad. Wait, who's trying to enjoy this game? That's a great fucking call out there. I'm trying to enjoy it. But new Bubsy game comes out in 15 days. And you're Garen goddamn T yourselves English that we're gonna be streaming that when it comes out. Maybe not on the day because, well, I have to wait for Amazon to send it to me. But probably the 17th or as soon as possible. It's gonna be great. I tried to back the DLC on Kickstarter, but unfortunately didn't make enough money. So my name will not be in the credits. Oh well. I tried. I wanted to impress all of my viewers. Ooh. Black cat. I guess I should just fucking run when I get this, huh? Was that a sexy pickle? I should probably... Oh, there was a checkpoint. Ah, just run. Go. There's like weird lobsters. What? Going in here. I'm regretting my decision. Fuck. Okay. Thanks, Wooly. Well, we collected a continue, so... Sure. Sexy pickles seem redundant. Hey, Zeffy. No presents on Backer Island. I know. I'm so upset. I've never backed a game before. I don't think. Pretty sure. I wish I would have backed Toe Jam, but I did not. And so Bubsy was gonna take my backing cherry, if you will. But unfortunately, I still retain the cherry. Oh wait, I should get that shirt again. Where was it? Here? Yeah. I'll grab a checkpoint this time, hopefully. Yeah, sexy pickles! Or is that a bean? It might have been a green bean, actually. Alright, there's our checkpoint. Holy fuck. What is this madness? I'm just gonna say hello. Hey, another checkpoint. Cool. So this level, I was talking about everything being like clearly defined last time. This one's a bit more visually confusing, except for this. This is awakening something inside me, I think. I don't know how I feel about it. This is a trampoline? Oh, weird. Maybe if I land on it like hard enough? Oh, shit! Oh, okay. Time Spinner Mighty Number 9. Oof. When are we gonna play Mighty Number 9 also, viewers? Oh, I'm in the lava again. I have Mighty 9 on PS4. Thankfully, I got it for free. Because it was a free PlayStation Plus game. And yeah, I'm not aware of Time Spinner. The name just reminds me of Time Splitter. I don't actually know what it is, though. Well, that's cute.
Hey, whatever blows your hair back.
What the fuck? Oh, Bean Man. Oh my god, is this... What am I looking at here? Hold on. Is that the poop emoji? What is this? Look at that fucking face in the middle, guys. Oh, what is this shit? Is it a potato? I mean, there is like a vegetable theme here, isn't there? Now, what the fuck am I even supposed to do about this Wooly? Oh, that, apparently. Just barely clip onto the ledge. Got it. Got him! In other news, I managed to procure some property on Final Fantasy XIV and have since built a Moogle house, which me and Asmo are sharing. So, that's some good news. I've been trying to get a house for, like, a little over a week now. Finally was able to do it. Definitely didn't set up a macro with an app to constantly spam the board. Nope, not me. Oh, okay, we're going up here. When am I gonna play Conker's Bad Fur Day? I do need to. I've never given that really a fair playthrough. So that would be fun. Could awaken some furries in chat, surely. I mean, as if... Wow, really?
Hey, whatever blows your hair back.
The fall damage. You know, Moon... See, I need you a lot more in my life to make, you know, tell me shit like that, because... I fucking wish I would have made a Bubsy Bobcat. Makot? I don't know how to pronounce it. But yeah, the cat race. Fuck, I could use some Fantasia and rename my fucking character, I guess. Oh, we're going back up. Okay. Just don't touch the boot this time. What the fuck killed me? I touched...
Hey, whatever blows your hair
the coaster? Right. Yeah, it's a really pretty house. It's small. It's not like, you know, we don't have a ton of money. But the fact that we even have it is really amazing. So I'm pretty happy about it. I do like that the enemies don't seem to respawn even after you die. It's kind of nice. Okay. Oh, it's just a death pit.
Hey, whatever blows your hair back.
How did the houses work in like Ultima and Star Wars? Because 14, it's like extremely fucking customizable. It's really cool, actually. I'm a big fan of the housing. I'm not a big fan of like how they've handled the housing. But, now that I have one, it is really awesome. I still wish there was maybe, you know, an easier or better way to get a house. So, I genuinely don't know what the fuck killed me. I think I just touched the roller coaster. I don't know. That was a really bizarre death. Fuck! Guys, I suck dick at this game. Shit! No customization, lots. Different variations of houses. You can only customize them with furniture. I gotcha. Is this gonna kill me? Oh, yes! Yes, it is. Sometimes fall damage. It's Bubsy. Don't touch the roller coaster, sometimes. Okay. We're gonna hit this boot and get to the end, yes! Sweet. Is this harder than Empire Strikes Back?
Hey, I thought I saw Elvis back there.
Elvis? That's a great question. I'll get back to you on that. So far, I would say no. But we will see. I have a feeling it will be harder, though. The one-hit deaths. And I feel like a lot of it is blind. You know, like, it just... Like, it's so fucking... Look at this. It's so fast. What's happening? Why did I die? I touched the roller coaster again.
Hey, I thought I saw Elvis back there.
Yeah, I don't know. We'll see, though. I think of them as, like, different types of difficulty, where Star Wars... You know, I don't even fucking know anymore. My brain has already been scrambled. And we just started. How long have we been? 33 minutes? That doesn't seem right. Oh, there's a what up? Oh, okay. Yeah, Brave is not a difficulty I want to do again in those games. How does this measure up to Bob? Bob is infinitely better than this. Okay, maybe not infinitely. I want that checkpoint. But I do enjoy Bob more than this. Like, in my opinion, Bob, you have better graphics, better sound. Gameplay is a lot better. The character is worse? I don't know, I would say Bubsy as a character is probably a lot better than Bob. Story? I mean, are we really gonna compare the story of the two games? No. The answer is no, we're not. I kinda wanna see if I can grab this one-up I saw. Yeah, there he is. Nice. Oh, I didn't die that time. Nice. Oh! Oh, excuse me? So if you're on the roller coaster when it hits the end, even if you're above a ground that's not even that far away, I guess you just fall to your death. Or something. Okay. I need to make sure. Okay, let's do a science here. How far away is the ground? It's not that far. Not at all. So I thought I hit this check. Well, no. I hit that other checkpoint after this one, didn't I? Like a jack wagon. Stop. I like the space design there. It's pretty. What? Wow. Okay. Will not argue with that.
Oh no.
Uh-oh, is the coxswaining happening? Hey, we got another continue, guys! Isn't that exciting? Where am I? Oh, okay, lava zone.
Oh no!
That means we get to play more of this game. Oh yeah, the coxswaining is happening, let's go. Wouldn't that be unfortunate? Oh shit. Fuck! Bean Man, save me! Okay, I really need another checkpoint. Or the end? Okay, the end works. This one probably gets a lot easier after a playthrough or two. I wonder.
Shouldn't that be fearless? Uh-oh.
Hmm. anytime I do anything in this game, it scares the shit out of me.
Shouldn't that be fearless?
I can't wait to hear that 20 times. But no, welcome everyone to Bubs. I'm just gonna fly off in the sunset. No, but yeah, this is blind. Can't remember if I put a blind tag or not. So forgive, it's gonna be a shit show. I mean, I already suck at games. Now I've been playing them blind, and yeah, doesn't go too well. More, wow. Did not pop. Yeah, I get what you're saying. And I suppose you're right. I wonder if you can't, like, manipulate the spawns or anything, though. Like, I really should probably watch a speedrun of some of those Star Wars games. What fucking architecture is this, by the way? What is this supposed to do for the roller coaster right here? There we go. Oh, I got a... Is this invincibility? Yes, okay. So we have two versions of invincibility in this game. Oh wow, we're really capitalizing on it too. Sweet. True invincibility. Are we in a maze? Please tell me we're in a flippin' maze. I certainly hope so.
Shouldn't that be fearless?
You got me. You got me, game. Ninja shirt. Is that what we're gonna be calling it? I'm fine with that. The hot dogs respawn. Oh shit! I wonder if that screwed me. It looked like there was a platform up there, but I couldn't jump off the enemy because of my...
Shouldn't that be fearless?
Okay! Not true invincibility. I should have known, I guess. Maybe. What does the boot do? Oh, I'm still alive! Fuck! I was fully ready to lose a life there. Which speaks just fucking volumes about this game. Platoon on NES. Oh god. Never played Platoon. Or Splatoon. Oh yeah, this is a room. You get some instant death and you get some yarn balls, okay. You guys think I'm gonna get copyright claimed for Bubsy? Shit. You hope so?
Shouldn't that be fair?
Have I ever played the Michael Jordan game? Briefly. Yeah, Moonwalker. It's pretty fucking amazing. That game. I played a little bit of the arcade experience and then, what was it, Sega, right? Yeah, it's a Sega game, I do believe. I have a virtual reality, what is it called, VR arcade or something, it's really cool, for PC. And then on Reddit, there was a collection of arcade games that you could play in your virtual arcade. Totally legal, I assure you. And one of them was Moonwalker. So I remember playing that a little bit in virtual reality. It was pretty cool. Michael Jordan is the... Oh, did we say Michael Jordan? Oh, whoops. I'm still talking about Michael Jackson. I read Michael Jackson. Whoops. Top 10 live stream fails. Check out our new subreddit.
Shouldn't that be fearless?
Uh-oh. I have not played any Michael Jordan games that I'm aware of. No. A much more brief answer to the actual question. Is it a little racist? I don't know. I hope not. I definitely know the difference between the two. Michael Jordan being, he was a famous baseball player. And Jackson, you know, he made a few songs, I believe. I think he made the Sonic soundtrack. What he's most known for. I was wondering, because you said seeing all these balls reminded me of something else. And then I read Michael Jackson. And, you know, the back of my head was kind of like, I wonder what the connection there is. And then I was like, maybe I shouldn't ask. Also, am I back at the first fucking level of this chapter or whatever? I think I am. Oh, is Cox dying again? Yeah. Good shit. We need a Cox please emote, don't we? You guys are missing all this sweet, sweet Bubsy action. I'm still kind of reeling over that confusion. Oh, fuck. Okay, we're good. At least it's like dying when I'm replaying this first shitty level that we've already fucking done. Oh, fuck! Am I okay? Please, get up, Bub! Get up, son! Sweet. I don't know what kills you in this game at all. Wait, is this the maze? Hey, turns out I was wrong. I'm not at that first shitty level. Okay. It just felt like I was. Whoops. Asmo's stuck in an ad. The mods are asleep. Alan, please. Okay, where the fuck do I need to go here, guys? If anyone is even able to watch this, because Cox's internet is one of the more frustrating things you could possibly pay for in this day and age. I think this is the right way. Oh no, it's just dying again. Okay. Ludicrous getting pineapple tuna. Wow, what a fucking terrible room this is. Banana peels and tax. Pay your taxes, viewers. Very important. Yeah. Please, are we almost done with this level? This looks good. A gleaming golden door next to a 1-up. Yeah. Totally not about to kill me instantly, right? Guaranteed? Well, so far, so good. Ooh, checkpoint. Oh yeah, it's another boss. But isn't this the same thing we already fought? What? Okay.
Shouldn't that be fearless? Uh-oh.
So I guess we're recycling bosses already, which probably does not bode well game design wise. Fuck. Fuck! The stream is completely dead now, by the way.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Enjoy it, YouTubers. Talk shit on the Twitch viewers, quick! Post them in the comments! Seriously though, this is,
Oh, no.
This is something. No one's gonna get to see that amazing boss fight. But we got a passcode. I guess I'll fucking type this out myself. Cause Cox. What does that say? Storton? What? Or is that a G? Is that a G or an O? Turns out it's a G. I looked it up. Oh, hey, welcome back, guys. You missed me. The good, the bad, and the woolies. You missed me fight a boss that was actually just the first boss, but moved slightly different. So, yeah. It was literally a rehash. What the fuck is this? Is that one of the dinosaurs from the We're Back series? Maybe. Whoa. Once again, I really shouldn't have to apologize for this, but I feel like I need to. Sorry about Cox Internet. The second I get a better option, viewers, I assure you, we will be doing that. Unfortunately, it is the best I can get at the moment. You like the music in these train levels? Well, I'm glad we're actually able to watch a little bit. Shoutouts to my favorite fictional animal. Cool-ass fucking giraffe with sunglasses. Better than what you got. Yeah, I mean... there's a lot worse internet providers than Cox. But that really doesn't say anything, it kinda just makes me depressed. More than anything. Hell yeah, one up. This music is pretty good. I think I'm actually going to like these levels. Now, I'm probably gonna eat these words, but they look to be a lot less vertical, which works for me, man. The last two levels, or worlds even, have been extremely vertical and confusing. As I fucking rocket up into the ether. Yeah. I pay almost $100 a month for shitty internet. Yeah, that's about where we're at too. I actually pay $10 a month more than I need to on my Cox bill. And this is a true story. I've paid an extra $10 for like 5-6 months. Because I have to call them to cancel one of their support options that I have on my bill. And I don't like calling people. So I'm just actually paying more money to not fucking interact with another person for like 5 fucking minutes. Isn't that the dumbest shit you've ever heard in your fucking life? There's something wrong with me. Nah? Okay. Sounds like... I hate the phone, man. Hate it. Understandable. I have the coolest chat, apparently. I love you guys. I bet you I need to hit that switch. Number 9. Oh, hey, I stopped the train. And I just fucking killed myself. Oh. Into the canyon. There's no, like, witty title card or joke or fucking tumbleweed out of nowhere. Alright. Or is that one of those Action 52 characters? What? One of the dude with the big nose? And he was, like, just a big old ball of hair. Michael Jackson? Was that his name? Oh, shit, cacti. I'll do it for you. Oh my god. Please, pretzel. Please! I'm paying every month for fucking garbage. I knew I was gonna get fucked. I knew it. There was a point in time where I tried to do something with the wiring in the house and I needed a Cox rep to come out and fix it because I'm a fucking jackaninny. And the dude was like, well, we can charge you, like, I don't even remember what it was. Or you could sign up for the monthly Cox support thing and it'll only be like 10 bucks as long as you cancel it. I'm like, fuck yeah, sign me up. And then I go on the website and it's like, yeah, you really need to call us. Oh. Okay, so I'm bonered. Cancel. You have a Time subscription? That's funny. I share your pain, bud. This is not a game I can read chat very well. I'm getting a little distracted. Let me focus on the level here a little bit. Yeah, I do get bad phone anxiety, though, as does Asmo. Yeah, I don't know why I thought I could jump on that guy. Pretzel is gonna be our designated amazing caller person. God fucking Christ, these turds flying around. You should start a fucking, okay, here's real talk, Pretzel. Start a fucking business. Go online. Oh, are you too anxious to make a phone call? Well, I'll do it for you. You charge like a flat rate, like, well, I don't know, fucking like $10, and then if it goes over a certain amount of time, maybe you charge more, I don't know. That's kind of an integrity thing on your part. I have to figure that out. I bet you can make some fucking money from that. Granted, people would have to trust you with probably some personal information, so that opens up a whole nother bunch of problems. But that's an interesting idea, actually. I like that. Do you have phone anxiety? It sucks. We can help you. Tell me what the fuck you need me to say on the phone and I'll do it. I'll be your proxy. Yeah, exactly. Or maybe you could do like a group call? Oh no, then, you know, they would have to call you at first. That wouldn't work. What if it's like a group call, but you're like, listen, I'm gonna call you. You don't need to say one fucking thing. I would still be anxious about that. Never mind, that wouldn't work. We'll work on this. We'll figure something out. We'll make billions. And yes, I've somehow shoehorned myself into this business. Even though I'm not gonna have anything to fucking do with it, except for maybe helping create the idea of it. Even that's questionable, though. Can this level be over? Yes. Yeah, you can have a chat going. There you go. Just like a live chat. Have a way that they can, like, listen to the phone call. Just to make sure, like, you're not being a huge asshole.
Go ahead, make my day.
Oh, that was a good voice. A fistful of yarn. Oh, we're on the train again. Alright. Bubsy suddenly... Oh, okay. I've really got egg on me now. Bubsy's suddenly on, like, the fucking Phantom train with Lethal as he's, like, suplexing it. Cyan's, like, dead fucking children. His dead fucking child is on the train, and Bubsy's just, like, cracking jokes at him. Goes up to the kid, hey, you wanna hear a story about ghosts? Kid's like, no, and then he's like, yeah, that's the spirit. God, I love that joke. Oh, really? Oh, I didn't die. Okay. No shit. What, another non-death? Wow. Clearly I'm fucking immortal now. Bubsy, the king of kings. Oh, fucking egg. Never mind.
Go ahead, make my day.
This game is for babies. When are we all congregating some Fortress of Solitude? Oh, yes. Maybe not in Oklahoma, though. Maybe we could have it fucking anywhere else. Pretzel's amazing. Did you know Texas this year has had more tornadoes than Oklahoma by like fucking 20? Can you believe that shit? I think we're at 2. Cool fucking shoes on these fictional animals. Buy a shack in California, yeah. One shack. God, oh, not the eggs! What's wrong, bub?
Go ahead.
Move.
My day.
Yeah, admittedly, if I had to choose, I would probably pick a place where I could still utilize medical cannabis. Because it has seriously helped me so much with sleep, anxiety, my nausea. Though, admittedly, a lot of that's probably just me taking it at a different time of day. It's overall just been very positive, I guess is what I'm trying to say. So yeah, if I could continue to utilize that in a different state, I would be extremely happy. Hell yeah, recreational would be great. I mean, I don't mind having to get a license, it was just really fucking expensive. Into the canyon. Colorado's expensive as hell, is it? Oh god, I almost touched a cactus. We're gonna get a tumbleweed again. Yeah, you fucking count on it. There he is. Other way. Oh, that is just about the most adorable fucking thing ever. What is that, Sheriff? Groundhog? What is this animal? Whatever it is, he's cute. And apparently there's a fucking ton of them. Oh! Oh, I'm sorry, did I not jump on the enemy? Game. I kind of made a new way to play Skyrim. For me. I'm sure it's not new to a lot of people. But when I first started utilizing the medical, and I wasn't playing 14 yet, I've been playing that nonstop, but so I would indulge, boot up Skyrim, and just fucking get completely lost, and then just rinse repeat. And every time I turned it on, it was like, dude, where's my car? Like, started. Like, Shibby, where the fuck? Dude, where's my dragon? Like, I have no idea where I am, what I was doing, who I am, where's all my loot? I had bought a house somewhere. Where's the house? Also, we just fucking game over. Lovely. Anyway, that's enough about that. The green herb from Resident Evil. What level was that?
What could possibly go wrong?
How do you enter a password now that I think about it? Where's the fucking password menu, son? Hold on. Maybe if I don't hit a button on the title screen. Unless you're making some good money. Well, I'm not, so good deal. How do you password, gang? Oh, you hit select. All right. What do you mean one player? What do you mean? Two bumps? No shit.
What could possibly go wrong?
Oh, okay. Don't hit the fucking start button. Lesson learned. Oh, Bubsy.
What could possibly go wrong?
Palpitations. Always play two players, you have twice the lives, yeah. And some games, you know, like Bubble Bobble, you have to fucking play two players if you want to get the actual ending. Technically not true, but essentially true. How do you enter password, guys? Do I hit select again? You hit select again! Fuck! This is the worst password screen. That's probably not true. It's not a great one. The flickering also is really not doing me any favors. Chapter 7. Don't hit up. You'll have to re-enter the password. Just so you all know. Alright, so we hit select. And select. Tell me what you want, game! What do you want from me? Okay, so we hit select. And start.
Well, it worked for Clint.
Is that a different intro dialogue? Tell me! Rachel! How far back are we, guys? Was I on 7 or was I on 8? I can't actually remember. Was I on 8? I'm on 7. Okay, thank you. Oh, I was on 8. So I'm gonna do something here. It didn't give me this password. But I have a password for level 8, so I'm just gonna fucking use that. Pretend I have... I hit the start button. Pretend I have a Nintendo Power. And I have discovered the password. Shut up, Zeph! Here we go. So this is the level 8. S, B, B, S, H. Then again, this might not work because it's on GameFAQs. And yeah, if you try and enter cheats on GameFAQs and shit.
Go ahead, make my day.
Often doesn't work, but now it did. So here we go. Now we're back on 8. I just gotta get through the train segment again. Thank you for keeping track of where I was, Moon. Appreciate you. Cousin played Battletoads and Double Dragon Ultimate Team. Two-player mode. First player kill the second player repeatedly, get extra point. That's fucking genius, Cat. Genius! And yeah, you at least with my skill level, you do need to fucking be scummy to beat that game. That game is hard as shit. I beat it, but I used save states, so doesn't count. I technically have not beaten that game. Okay. Fuck. Trapped between a bird and some thumbtacks. I chose the thumbtacks. God damn it! The exact same situation, Alan. Gotta stream that one too then? Oh fuck, oh no! If I start getting into Battletoads territory, then this stream has definitely gone to shit. Well, let me be clear here. If we stream a Battletoads game, the first one we're ever going to stream is going to be Battle Maniacs on Super Nintendo, because I love that game. It looks really good, and the music's really awesome. But it's just fucking impossible. I've never beat it. It's insane. Shout out to Zephy. But I really like Battle Maniacs a lot. I wouldn't mind streaming the arcade game too, which I have on the Rare Replay Collection, whatever. That seemed really cool. Fuck. Speaking of really cool, Bubsy. Did you know he has a new game coming out this month? I'm gonna keep shilling this. I want Bubsy to love me on Twitter. And maybe a little bit in reality, too. Coming up, Ziffy. Bubsune Miku. You know, if I was one of the... If I was, like, a big-time streamer, and people, like, drew a ton of art, I guarantee you someone would draw Bubsune Miku. The number 9 coal. Yeah, both trains were the number 9. What the fuck is happening? I don't know, I got pseudo invincibility. And sorry, Ludicrous, yet again, I don't get your references because I'm a pleb. Okay, so I guess I'm back here. I guess I'm not back here. I do not have immunity to fucking cactus. What a weird sentence out of context. Please, that is not a quote. That is absolutely not a quote. Song? See, music and me, we do not get along. I apologize. Fuck! I feel like I'm playing Star Wars, these slidey fucking ramp platforms here. Oh god. I'll take the high road. I want that checkpoint, please. Fuck you, man. I knew they were up there. I'm sorry. Everyone, please. Please forgive this poor streamer. Please. Just give me a moment. I need to collect myself here. That's like the fucking blaster shot from Star Wars. Where'd that fucking egg come from, man? Oh, I'm about to poop a duke right now. Let me get the fucking checkpoint. This is like 8 lives. Shit. Thank you, Christ on a crouton with this garbage. I mean, totally cool interactive video experiment game. That blaster shot, yeah. That clip made me laugh so hard. So hard. For anyone watching the VOD of this in like however many years in the future, we just got done playing Super Star Wars Empire Strikes Back, so it's like fresh on everyone's mind. So that's why we're talking about it. A shit ton. Can this game eat, like, pant, please? The fuck? And then, yeah, boom. Rogue blaster shot from fucking nowhere. From fucking Abilvian. Can I share something personal with you guys for a second? This is not personal at all, I don't know why I said that. There's been a lot of good fan art on Reddit from this one creator. He's been making, like, Eeveelutions that don't exist, like a fighting type. And, he made, like, a ghost-type Eevee. And you guys have infected my brain, because the name of the ghost-type was Oblivion, but I immediately read Abilvion. Like, no hesitation. Not even trying to be funny. I actually literally read Abilvion, and my brain broke for, like, several minutes. Fuck! Yeah, Abilvion, yeah. Is the coxswaining happening? It's probably for the best, because we're gonna have to redo the fucking train level. This is extremely difficult. For possibly the wrong reasons. For not... Just game ain't right. Okay, how do I get to this one-up shirt down here? There we go. Give it to my baby. I need to at least clear this level. At least. I'm a bit curious about that door now. Okay, there it is. All the way back to the beginning of the level. Go fuck yourself. So we got a bunch of yarn and an eagle. I feel like I've seen this before somewhere. Where have I seen that? Oh, whoa. Different area. Maybe I'm near the exit now. Yeah, the exit being my final respite here in life. Cox is messing up so bad it killed your internet. Oh, that's fucking... Probably Nazis. Is that what I'm thinking of? That actually might be it, Ludes, for real. The black, the eagle... The fucking instant death pits everywhere, the game overs, the having to redo level 8 again. Nazis! Alright, SBB. SHC? Yep. Oh, I'm excited. Oh, yeah. Select.
Go ahead, make my day.
Don't fuck around with the buttons. Don't click it if you don't want to see Nazi shit. Yeah, hold on. Let's open this up. Yeah, maybe that is it. I don't know. Is there Nazi? Can that be the clickbait title? Nazi propaganda in Bubsy? And it's just an eagle. Like, it's nothing. But you have to watch 20 minutes of video before, at the end of the video, I go, well, it's actually, no, it's not Nazi propaganda at all. But thank you for watching my explanation as to what Nazis are. Because that's what it would be about, right? That's how you do a clickbait video. I could not stop doing the clickbait voice at work today, and I feel like I was starting to annoy people. You know, like the top 10 most embarrassing moments in Bubsy, y'all. Number 5. That voice. I did it a lot. A fucking lot. And very loudly, too. Shit.
Go ahead, make my day.
What the fuck is that platform even trying to accomplish? No, thank you. What's up, giraffe man? Oh, shit, son. I genuinely don't understand. Well, no, I guess the only difference between the two is invincibility kills the enemy, and then this, you just pass through them. Like, why even have two different power-ups? Like, I don't understand the necessity of having two different ones at all. Alright, here we go. For real, no fucking around, I need to beat this level. We've been here too long. Let's go. Nice and slow, bub. Nice and slow. I've died an embarrassing amount of times to that one Wooly. This is why, like, I hesitate to speedrun shit. I do not internalize things well, at all. And if I actually wanted to, like, speedrun Bob, that'd be a fucking ordeal, man. High road, yeah. That jump's a little too tight for my liking. Like, my jump's loose. Nice, okay. We're already doing a lot better. A hell of a lot better. Bubsy 2, they introduced a health system, yes? Is that true? Did they actually learn from this game a little bit when they made Bubsy 2? Yeah, they did. Good move. This game would be infinitely fucking better. I mean, I guess this is needless to say, but yeah, infinitely better with a health system. I'm gonna take the eagle door again. There we go. One day I need to go through FF8. There's a lot of shit I need to go. I did the same fucking thing last. There's a straight line. A straight line of yarn balls. But nope, don't fucking follow it. Player, what are you doing? This isn't Mario. We're not leading. You're not. It's not some fucking happy trail leading down to the grand prize. No, sir. Are we still talking about penises? I confused myself. Actually. So let's. Okay, let's not do the eagle door. Maybe now I'll just go this way. See what happens. Oh, okay. Fuck! Whoa, Nelly. Can I have a checkpoint, please? Oh, no, sir. The old yarn and switch. Oh, we got Zeffy doing yarn jokes now. I'm gonna need everyone to give your best yarn jokes in chat whenever you see fit, please. In fact, can every joke just now be yarn-themed? For instance, viewers, what's your favorite area in Bloodborne? Is a question I'm asking. I'm afraid not. Ooh! Oh, you missed opportunity to spell not, you know, like K-N. I'm afraid not. Look how fucking slow I'm going. I'm not even playing the game now. I'm just like tiptoeing my way. Oh, I'm sorry. Did you touch my feet, you little shite? Are we sure Ludicrous didn't design this game? I think you can come up with a better protagonist than this. A better protagonist than Bubsy? Shut your mouth. Bubsy is an awesome protagonist.
What is this, a maroon convention?
That's such a bad voice.
Whoa!
Thank you, Mr. Dodge. Your biddies are always welcome, as are you. Can I please beat this level, please? Let's try going this way. Famous last words. Fudge berries! So, there's really, believe it or not, I know this is gonna sound weird, really weird hit detection on the fucking ladders. And I got jostled upwards. Against my will. Fudge berries. Oh yeah, doesn't it? Chocolate actually sounds just pretty good overall right now. I got a bit of a sweet tooth going on, I think. So I'm about to make everyone a little bit upset in chat. Probably. Yesterday, me and the wife went on a date. And we went to Cheesecake Factory. And yeah, I got to have a delicious piece of cheesecake for breakfast this morning. And it was Orgasmatron 2000. It was so good. horribly expensive. It's like $7 a slice. But it was good. Oh, that's just instant death. Okay. Yeah. Don't go that way. Don't go right. You should know better. Cheesecake Factory is always so fucking weird looking every time I see pictures of this. It has very weird decorations inside. There's like weird faces and like pillars. The lighting is weird. I don't necessarily understand what they're going for. But the mac and cheeseburger, that's all I really know. Also, I'm not gonna beat this level. We are forever stuck in chapter 8. Let me stop thinking about burgers and cheesecakes. I'm so proud of Asmo though. I said I was gonna stop thinking about burgers. Immediately starts talking about burgers. Asmo got a burger as well. And yeah, I teared up a little. I was very proud of her. Can't wait to redo that train. I know it's probably really frustrating for me to watch. For you to watch me, rather, dying to the same shit over and over. You know goddamn well what you signed up for when you loaded this video. When you loaded this stream. I'm having none of it. So where do I go? I probably need to go up the ladder, you know? Yeah. So I want you to pay very strict attention to this hitbox here. Like, what? I thought I landed on this. Whoa. See, okay, wow, you see how high I went? I'm trying to land on the second rung. Look at that, I'm the fourth rung. What? Yeah, this is weird. This is extremely weird. So like, I'm gonna go, yeah, all the way to the top by doing that. Well, we have a checkpoint. We have no lives to use said checkpoint, but we got it, damn it. Let me just beat the level. Is this the boss? Oh no, it's the end of the level. Weird, arbitrary checkpoint right before the end. Phew. I am so sorry. I'm so sorry. Yeah, first try. Let's go. Dude, are you fucking with me right now? Weird religious movement? Is that true? Because that's hilarious. Shout out to Bubsy. And yes, that was intentional. I don't want to make progress with one life and then have to flip and redo however far I get. So level 9, this is a passcode that we totally actually unlocked. Select, start.
My contract does not mention paint.
Ooh! Boot to the face. Alright, we're back to 9 lives. Holy god. Right into the egg. Alright, good start.
My contract does not mention paint.
The whole story is some kind of... Oh, wow. I'm gonna have to look into that. That sounds hilarious. Excuse me, sorry. Pineapple Bubbly's getting to me. Am I supporting some kind of fucking cult?
Not mention paint.
I mean, I still eat at Chick-fil-A, you know, even though they're all pretty devout there. Chicken's good, yo. Sorry. Just because the CEO is like a huge fucking prick. Doesn't mean that everyone that works at an establishment is a prick. And I feel like that's something a lot of people tend to forget. So, you know, Don't judge people, viewers. Just try not to, if you can. Even if the place is like, has a crazy, you know, turbo Christian that hates gay people. It's not everyone. And the chicken's fucking fantastic. Sorry.
My contract does not mention paint.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah. Hell, it'd be a lot better if we just all didn't go to any fast food places, let's be honest. Oh my god, what is this? Christian group? Goats? No, shut your mouth. What the fuck are you talking about? Alright, I loaded the page. I'll look at it later. Maybe. Maybe. Jesus. Eggs are so fucking scary in this game. I've never played a game where I'm so scared of egg. It's actually quite an achievement. Cool UFO. Cool UFO.
My contract
a lot of heart over here. Yeah, you gotta be careful. Ludicrous dangerous. Alright, you know I guns to get this one up here. There it is. Oh, God. Why didn't we see eggs in, like, Bubsy 3D? I feel like that was a missed opportunity. There should have been a lot more fucking eggs in that game.
My contract does not mention paint.
Did you just tell me God is dead in chat? I guess Birdo and Mario 2 has dangerous eggs, yeah. Okay, here we go. Name some dangerous eggs in video games. Let's go. Mario 2, you got Birdo. Obviously, I really enjoyed in Mario, I don't know why I said obviously, the level where you have to use the egg to, like, ride across the ocean blew my fucking mind as a kid. Thought that was so cool. And also, I felt like the smartest person in the world when I figured that out.
My contract does not mention paint.
Togepi went at metronomes for explosion. Oh my god. That's hilarious as hell. Eggman from Sonic, obviously. Do not forget that I am God. Wow, what an asshole. Those are his last words. Piece of shit. Up into his, until his dying fucking breath, he was so concerned that people were, like, fucking worshipping him. Eat a dick. Or some delicious cheesecake! Eat some dick-flavored cheesecake. There you go. Will I get kicked out of Cheesecake Factory if I ask about joining their religion? Will I get a discount if I'm part of their religion? I guess is the more important question. Cause cheesecake is fucking expensive, yo. Alright, we're almost at the end, I think. Yep. These levels are hellacious. Yes, you probably will. Hell yeah. He didn't speak. I hate this guy, and I know nothing about him. Oh yeah, that's not true. I'm leaning towards hate. I'm leaning towards hate. Plastisilian story. These levels are a fucking nightmare factory. Is that pizza? What was that? Ah, 1969. That's a good year. Don't forget I am God. I was in a thread today on Reddit, Ask Reddit, about like unnerving, like creepy shit that people said is like their last words. And I feel like that should have been in the comments. Ooh, two up, son. Yeah. White tea poison over here. Oh fuck, double meatball, what are you doing to me, Gabe? Please. Those will definitely be my last words now. Oh fuck, a duck with your meatball loving bullshit. I saw this on Vinny's stream, so I'm kind of ripping him off, but did you see Olive Garden just has a giant fucking meatball that you can order? Like just one singular meatball for your pasta? I actually kind of want to try that, I'm not gonna lie. What up, Lethal? Don't worry. I know you were worried about this. Don't worry. I suck dick at this game. You can rest easy. Oh, you watch Vinny. Oh, yeah. He cracks me up. I can't help but watch Vinny. There are a lot of times he pisses me off. Because I just want to watch the fucking game. And he's like, but wait. Here's a video about some dude screaming about coffee. And it's like, I appreciate it, it's funny, but I kind of just wanted you to, you know, play the fucking game. So there are times where I get a little frustrated, but realistically, I don't think I'm any better, so I can't complain too much. ESM sends a hearty hello. Uh-oh, I better stop cussing. ESM's around. I gotta wash my mouth out. Oop. Miles better. Oh, stop it. What do you want? You want some money? What do you want from me? But I like Vinny, though. He's down to earth. He seems genuinely nice. And yeah, he can be obnoxious, but, you know, I think that's just, you know, most streamers in general have a tendency to be obnoxious when they're just, you know, free to do whatever. That was a cool fucking boss, by the way. Okay, here's another thing. Since I'm on a Vinny tangent, here's another thing that pisses me off about Vinny. He'll, like, just infringe on people. Like, here's a YouTube video that I thought was funny, and it's just, like, half of the fucking video, if not more, that someone created, and he'll just show it on his stream. Which, I mean, let's be honest, it's probably bringing in more viewers anyway to that person. I don't think it's necessarily bad. But I always get a little weirded out when it's like someone else's stuff that is just getting broadcasted. And that is me venting about a much more popular streamer. A damn fine one. And can this boss fucking die? Shit! I'm gonna have to redo the level. Ugh!
Oh no.
But I don't wanna. Alright, fuck. Game over, yeah. Nice one.
Oh no.
DBK, RRB, yes, yes! Lethal, I was talking about you earlier, actually. We're in some train-themed levels. And I was talking about you suplexing trains. Need that as a soundbite of some kind? That's good. That's a good idea. Actually, game over, yeah. You know the drill, viewers. Let's go. Redoing levels. Getting stuck in a fucking train, not capitalizing on being black. Story of my life, man. Story of my life. Oh, Nick! No! Danny DeVito is Bubsy's worst enemy. Giraffe, please. Can you help me out just a little bit? Camel giraffe. This part is ass. It's ass body spray is what this shit is. Alright, here we go. Alright, we got it. Oh! What the fuck was that? What happened? Split me in twain. Cracked Bubsy's ass. That's what that was. Train levels. Love them. So good. Does anyone here that I don't know of stream? Because I'm just gonna take. I'm thinking of other streamers now, and I want to shout out some people. So if you feel like doing a shill, feel free. Zeffy, I know streams. Obviously, we got Lethal here. Waiting for Moon to do some streams. Was it a fucking sand shark in the train? It must have been. It was the same death animation, wasn't it? Split my asshole in half. Creedens, yes. Creedens is not here though. Creedens is being an adult. But yeah. Only trash games like Ocarina of Time, yeah. I keep wanting to, but anxiety. I understand. I understand completely. If you ever, like, want to stream, you get this huge itch, but your anxiety flares, just remember you won't be as bad as Plast Sicilian. That's all you need to think about, bud. Everything will be fine. If some weird, like, bearded ginge can somehow do a stream like 4 times a week, then you can totally do it. If you want. Would you say I stream gingerly? Anyone? Fuck, I'm gonna die here. Please. We're not looking good on lives. We're not even at the actual fucking level here. This is before the actual level. Where am I? Alright, this is a little tricky here. Gotta be careful. What the fuck enemy is this, by the way? No idea. Maybe I won't hit the switch. Maybe I'm gonna go over here and fuck around and see if we get some one-ups or something. What is this? There's no reason to do this. Why? Why am I risking the world? Are there people that have collected every yarn ball on a level? Surely not. Oh my god. I don't even want to think about that. I'm fucking disgusted even mentioning it. Excuse me, Hatsune Miku game? Wait. Oh no! Oh no! Speaking of RPG Maker, when that new one comes out on console,
oh no,
expect shitty RPG Maker showcases. That's gonna be great. I can't wait. Aw, Lethal, you're sweet. Oh, that will be fun. I know, right? I'm really excited about it. I could do it on PC. I guess I'm fucking lazy, though, so I'm not. I don't know. PC is easy. I feel like console RPG Maker games will be something that isn't showcased as much. So I'd like to do that if I can. Also, I'd like to get to this fucking boss if I can. That's not helping anyone. Two up! No! No, fuck my... Don't finish that sentence. What? Oh no, I can't get back up there. Fuck my bub. Yeah, there you go. Alright, maybe I can do like a 23 skidoo over here. Kobe! Kobe beef! Fuck. Did I really? Maybe if I just kill myself, I can respawn the TNT. Did I actually walk on that for like a second? Weird. Yeah, I tuned in a little bit for your summer car. Shit! Did not respawn. Oh, viewers, I'm in a dilly of a pickle. God! Get! Just get. I can't play the game! I suck so bad at it! Fuck! Meatballs!
Oh no!
We should be going to Animal Crossing right now, by the way. Raffle tickets.
Oh, no.
You know our raffle tickets are all bad now, right? By the way. We did not utilize them. What? We did not use any raffle tickets. Out of spite. Everyone was harassing me too much about them.
Oh, no.
Fucking eggs. Oh.
My contract does not mention paint.
Oh my god. Okay, how many levels are there in this game? For real. Passwords up to level 16. Grind them up and inject them into the folds of my scrotum, is that what you just said? Because that's what I read. Get out of the hole. Get! I need to move. Yeah, push a giraffe. I need some kind of fucking projectile weapon. I'm sorry. Can we get, like, shurikens? What? I need... Maybe I could use the yarn as ammo? Maybe Bubsy could, like, pull his teeth out and, like, throw them as weapons? I would like that a lot, actually. I am my own projectile weapon.
Oh, you had the projectile within you the whole time.
Spoiler alert, it's urine. I'm I apologize. I don't know why I'm being so disgusting right now. I guess I might be getting a little frustrated. Maybe. Just a little bit. I know, right? What? How could you get frustrated at a game like this, Alan? This is a babby game. This is bab games. You should play real games. Yeah, Banana Explosion. The name of your sex tape. Get down here, Wooly. Potassium! Eight lives? Eight lives, come on. Let's see it. No, sir, go fuck yourself. Cool. Eight lives, alright. Helen, yeah, exactly. Why are you not shut? Okay, god damn it. I forgot you can't go fast in this game. Eternal Darkness stream. That's a good question. I don't know. It's on the list. It is on the list. We got a month of Bubsy here. I don't know if it'll be an actual month, but I'm gonna play a shit ton of Bubsy this month. So, sorry everyone in advance, I guess. Yeah, sorry. I'm gonna play a lot because the new game comes out this month. Go through Bubsy 2 at the very least. What other Bubsies can I play, guys? We could try 100% Bubsy 3D. What else could we do? Some of the Sega Bubs? Apology except, oh boy. Oh boy. Oh! If you're enjoying this, then, well, first of all, thank you, and, yeah. Second of all, you must be some kind of sadist. Where the fuck? Okay, here we go. Spoiler alert, I don't think Animal Crossing's happening. I'm too invested in Bub. Unless we can beat this level, like, right now. Meatball up my ass! Oh, Olive Garden! How did this happen? I just wanted the checkpoint, man. Ah! Okay. We got to the boss before, in case anyone's forgotten. Because it feels like it was about 4 hours ago. You know, at one point in my career at work, one of my coworkers, a younger woman, said I looked like a mountain man. And another woman agreed to this assessment. And I wonder if they could even, at that moment in time, picture someone as gruff as me, gruff looking as me, rather, playing a fucking Bubsy game. It made me laugh so hard, because I could not be fucking further away. Where the fuck am I? Further away from that meatball up my ass Olive Garden. Wow. Wow. Plastic Mountain. God. Three lives for the boss. Come on, please. Just... Where? There they are. Ooh. You know, I gunst get it. I gunst it! Okay, we got the one up, though. Why can't Credence be playing this instead of me? Get his ass over here, please. I don't remember the goddamn meatball party last time I was here. Oh, shotsy. Going down, boys. Want the one up. Yes! Okay, how do I get out of here? Ah! Aha! I've come up with a new recipe. Boss. Okay, let's go. 4 lives. Fuck. This music? How do you take it seriously with this fucking music? Occasionally, your momentum just gets kind of bonered. Oh, boner soup. Oh! What am I reading? Don't subscribe when I'm just trying to read the most fucking crazy nonsense I think I've ever seen. Thank you for that. I appreciate you. Alright, fuck. I need to focus. Shit. Here we go. Oh! Moses! Please. Please don't make me redo the level. Please, 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 please. Just like, do one of these. It gets a little too fucking compacted here, doesn't it? Ah, fuck you, man! What the shit? Last life. Oh. I'm just looking up at that save state button. Good call out, Ludicrous. You guys like seeing the same shit over and over, right? God damn it. Let me just go ahead and... Yeah, let's just adjust that stream title. Yeah, there we go. Are you okay, Alan? I've never been better, honestly. I got a fucking subscriber. I got a bunch of beautiful people watching me play this game. I am doing peachy keen. Did I say a new subscriber? I got a subscription. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. Why the fuck my pee-pee hard, Baldin450? That's one of my favorite quotes, actually. Same, Ludicrous. Same. Marna Arrow. Oh, yeah. This is it. This is the run. This is the earn. Yeah.
My contract does not mention paint.
You say it doesn't mention paint? What does that even mean? Well, I don't have my pseudo-invincibility anymore. I can't turn into the Black Panther anymore, unfortunately. I did not know that guy could even jump down, actually. That's pretty helpful. That UFO every time.
My contract does not mention paint.
Pain? You sure it's not paint? No, obviously it's pain, right? But, I mean, let's be real here, it probably doesn't mention paint, either. There, I win. Obviously. I think it's official, though, for real. That this game is actually actively melting my brain, because I'm saying a lot more dumb shit than I usually do.
My contract does not mention paint.
The cream of the crop. Top 10 Plasticillian Livestream Fails. Number 7!
What are the jumping controls like anyway? Are you asking what in this game, or are you like mocking the game? Because either one I'm fine with. But if I need to, I can explain the physics again, I don't mind. At all. In fact, I like talking about the physics of this game. They're pretty great. Yeah, if you are actually asking about it, there's a lot of momentum. So, like, this is me holding right. So, I'm gonna full momentum, holding left. You can see I don't go anywhere. Like that. There's a really weird momentum. Yeah, talk about the physics. So, yeah, that's your momentum. But you can cancel out of it with a glide. Like so. So I can kind of jump wherever. But yeah, you're very slidey. The jumping is really crusty. It's interesting. Refreshing take on platformer physics. The best swimming since Mario 64.
Alright.
So, 9 lives. This is like me fighting with my anxiety. This sprite right here, this combination. Oh, God. Fuck. Oh my God, the physics! If you're on a slope, you're just bonered. Just consider yourself bonered. Get your boner stamp out, put it on your fucking forehead. Stamp it, boner stamp. Cause you're bonered. Alright, 2 up. I thought it was over here. It's a different dynamite. Different dynamite. Here it is, 2 up. Yatta! Okay. I am become Bubsy. Destroyer of yarn. Help? What is this? Maybe I can survive this. Hold on. There's a platform. What the fuck is this? eat my red ass game. Whatever the fuck that was. Here we go. Oof. Oh, that's a good one, Zeph. That one actually hurt me a little bit. I like it when the jokes hurt. You know what I mean? Hurt me more! Bubsy's just fighting Gray Fox.
A cornered bobcat is more dangerous than a jackal.
Fuck. Oh, my brain hurts. Watch the viewer count just like tank. No, here we go, for real. For real, we got this. We're actually doing really well despite what it may actually look like. I promise you. You remember when other levels existed, guys? Man, those were the days. Those were the good times. You never know you're in the good times until you're not in the good times. We were in the good times with Bubsy. But now it's long gone. Like tears in the rain. Rolling down a slope death animation. You know, this game, it does have good animations. Let's be honest. They're maybe not the most, like, fluid things constantly, but there's good animations. There's a lot of, expression and, personality to Bubsy's sprite. Which is something, you know, which is really cool. We can shit on this game as much as we want, but there are good points to it. It just made really poor decisions. I feel like that's a theme of stuff I've been playing lately. Okay, we're at 9 lives. I think there's a checkpoint. Yeah. Alright, we're at the boss of 9 lives. Let's go. Come on. Please, God fucking Christ. He's just gonna drop an asshole on me. And I just get fucking pigeonholed, man. This music is actually fucking awesome, though. It's really appropriate for whatever the fuck I'm even trying to accomplish here. Dawn of the Seventh Bub. Please, sweet fucking... what's the name of the cult leader from Cheesecake Factory? I'm gonna start praying to his ass for salvation. They've come to me for salvation. Oh my God, Cheesecake God! Yes! Watch a Wooly, fuck me! Oh my God, Cheesecake God. Yes! Cheesecake God! Ugh. Microsoft Facts. Is that password? Alright, we're going to press our luck.
That was easy.
Yeah, I didn't like that stuff.
Babby game. Ooh. Oh no. We got a banjo to rival Earthworm Jim. Let's go. Oh God. This is hard to look at a little bit.
Yeah, I didn't like that stuff.
Excuse me? What? Net gain. Yeah, true. What are these? Are these balls? Are these like egg? Is this a dam? Sorry for the fucking foul language there, but is that a dam? Whoa! Right. Oh, God. Oh, Mary! Is there a way to, like, not do that? You played this game as a kid? I mean, is this game what your namesake is? Lethal Feline, right? Was Bubsy the inspiration? I don't mean that. Don't mean to insult you. It's a joke. Please don't get offended. I would probably be a little offended, personally. How the fuck do I get over the pencil? Mm-mm. Nope, that's not it. I'm my own inspiration. That's quite beautiful. Much like this game, it's quite beautiful. Hey guys, you just jump over it. How did I die? How'd I die? Wild Woody. Oh, wow, yeah, Wild Woody. That's not something I learned about until very recently. Fucking great name. So maybe I won't jump off the rapid like an asshole and just... Or just jump off like an asshole. Okay, it's fine. Oh, did some kind of like nut hit me in the face? And it's not Saturday night? It's more of a Saturday night kind of situation. Oh my god, a checkpoint. Fuck yeah, bud. No, I'm a late bloomer, Fire Drake. Is this like a video game, or did some kind of fucking algorithm make this? Or was this just like found? Is this found game? Oh, cool. Cool jump, Alan. That one was all my fault. It's a flume? Would you just call me? You guys like precise jumps, right? We're all in agreement there. Wow, what a fucking save, son. Oh god, I just want the fucking fake invincibility game. Oh, hold on. Hold the fuck on. Can we? Someone slow this down. Here we go. You ready? I'm wasting a life for this shit. I don't care. Can we? Yeah, ta-da! Hell yeah, now he's twerking. Good. Good fucking magic trick. Bubsy, you're a sack of shit, dude. And I fucking love you for it. Oh my god. What do you mean you just died? Okay, that one is my bad. Why is there like shit under the water? I must be able to manipulate the water level somehow. Or am I like looking too into this game? Holy god. I'm so glad I'm playing this. Moments like that define me as a fucking person. That was amazing. Hey there, fish. How's it going? I guess I'm just gonna try and ride this to the exit. Whoa, whoa. Oh, Christ! Stop! Stop! Stop it! Oh, stop! Oh, was this Brave Fencer Musashi? No! What are you doing? Holy fuck!
Oh no!
Oh god! I don't know what you want! I want your ass, Bums! Oh god, this is like spleen wrenching. Jesus. Oh, piss! No, Bubsy, what do you mean? I'm Jesus, I'm standing on the water! Ugh. Game over, you're Jesus. Oh no! I've never. Has anyone ever said game over, you're Jesus? Is that a new sentence? Oh fuck. He just stood on the water at the end. I'm so fucking upset. MS Facts. I'm sure that's a great clip. I can't wait to see him. Yeah, can I just give a shout out? Kat is a newer follower and has already clipped so much, and I fucking love each and every one of them. So yeah, shout outs. Thank you so much. I appreciate you, for real. All right, let's. I want to do that raft again because that was a fucking nightmare factory. How did I get down there? I jump through this, right? Yeah. Don't get spit on. Was it down? Oh! Get on the placenta!
Yeah, I didn't like that stuff.
Placenta, it wasn't the right word there. I may have panicked a little. Yeah, placenta was definitely not the right word there. Yeah. I thought this tree was glitching. It's just green yarn blending into it. Stealth camouflage. I saw a customer today. It was an older gentleman with kind of like grayish hair. He had a ponytail. And he was wearing a fucking bandana. And I just looked over at Asmo and just went, infinite ammo. I made myself laugh so hard. I like moments like that where I can just sense my own fucking stupidity. Which, you know, it happens quite often, actually. Alright, raft time, here we go. Cool eel, thank you. Oh, yep, appreciate it. So he's a bully, alright. Fuck off, how do we... Is this gonna be a thing? This whole raft? You weren't here last time. Despawn. Nope, he's just gonna bounce me around. Oh, but you're fucked. I got fake invincibility, son. Okay, turns out he doesn't give a shit. Cool. This is so uncomfortable. Stop. Crocodile should be coming up. Here he is. Let's keep it on three. We're going up, boys. Okay. Fuck the raft. I like how this floating island has a propeller, but all the other fucking islands that are just weirdly floating in space have no way of sustaining themselves. This has a propeller, and it's just moving horizontally. It's not even, like, going vertically. I love it. Man, I wanted to ride the raft, though. Oh, well. Yeah, bought several boxes of ammo. Infinite ammo. It was so good. Aw, thank you. I'm glad you didn't think it was lame. Shoutouts to these Mario RPG starfish. Fuck! Oh my god! Eggs make my butt clench! So hard. So hard. I'm glad, that I am like half of the fucking level distance back now. Maybe we can get back on the raft? Yeah. Just got honked. I feel like I'm on 4chan. Who is this 4chan? Yeah, fuck you, turtle. Yeah, another effort. Yeah. We're going down the... Shit. I can't believe I'm forgetting the name of the rapids. Checkpoint. What the fuck is this? What is this? I don't know, but I can't go that way. Go down? I'd like to catch the raft if I can. Oh, there it is. Don't stick your dick in those. Challenge accept. Oh, fuck. The crocodile. Wish they didn't bounce me so high, man. Wait, is this the end? Well, the raft's over, okay. Yeah, I think we're at the end. We just gotta find the dealer Bob and not get honked. Also, is that a checkpoint that I got? I didn't even notice. Look at these physics. I'm not touching anything. You see this? This is Bubsy physic. Well, let's do a demonstration. So, here I am. Okay, flat. Not touching anything, you can tell. Yep. They actually saw the door last death. Aw. Go fucking figure. Classic Plastisilian. Vintage, actually. Oh yeah, that door? I did see that, didn't I? A decision had to be made. We'll never know. We will never know.
Next time, I get a stunt cat.
Instant death. That door. Oh, there was no ending to that sentence. It was just that door. Leave it open-ended for you. I'm waiting for that bullshit, like it's a fucking Mario Maker level or something. You just have to start completely over. Yo, June, we're gonna have Mario Maker 2. Expect a lot of streams of that too. I fucking played a ton of Mario Maker And now that I'm streaming, I'm very excited to play it on stream. And I highly encourage anyone with the Switch that watches this, please make me some levels, I will play them on stream. I'll totally, rip them apart. You will be judged harshly. No, that's not true. But I will play them, for sure. I like that Wooly was just, chilling on that rapid like that. That was pretty nifty-bifty. Can I get that 2-up? Yeah, actually, maybe. Whoa. Yeah, there you go. Honk, honk. I like how he was just as horrified as I was. He, like, actually looked at his face. Balls hard makes you play the whole level over again. Ludicrous, please. Please, as in, yes, please. Oh, here we go again. Alright, yep. This is insane. This game, I just can't get over how fucking insane it is. I'm glad I'm finally playing it. I've always meant to beat this game, always. But admittedly, for me personally, it's a little hard to play solo. I'm just gonna go ahead and say that. Having you all around helps me greatly. It's a lot more enjoyable for me. I like how there's no fucking water here, game. I like how there's no fucking water.
Next time, I get a stunt cat.
Maybe the lever got rid of the water, but they didn't actually program any, like, new enemy AI. So the fish were still just swimming around. Oh yeah, the water's back over here. Okay, raft. Yep. That was weird. I wish I hadn't died, because I would have actually really enjoyed exploring that more. We may get another opportunity, though, if the crocodile lines up again. I don't know if he respawns. Maybe I'll just go up here.
Next time, I get a stunt cat.
Maybe I won't. Maybe I won't go up there. Keep it up, Bubs. Just keep up the good work, man. What up, Stars? Get your fucking furry ass. Oh, you know. I knew he was gonna do that, sorry. That one's in my bed. Maybe we can just beat one more level today. That way tomorrow, I'll have to pull out a little bit less hair. This time I won't try and go up, Crocodile, where are you, bud? Now you might not spawn again. Okay. What does that mean for us, really? Now that the water isn't gonna go away. Oh shit! No, there he is! Oh wait. Oh, I'll go fuck myself, I guess. What is happening in this game? What is this? Mash. I'm glad you're loving it, for real. I can't wait. Yeah, I can't even talk. I'm sure the last set of levels are just terrifying. Let's get up here. Just need this woolly to frig off, burb. What am I supposed to do in that situation? I guess we'll stay on the raft. Two lives. Oh, fuck. Oh no. Okay. You gotta yeet the bubs. If you were to go back in time, like what? A year, even? And just say, yeet the bubs to me, I probably would have just slapped you in the face because I would have had no idea what you were saying. So now is the second crocodile not gonna spawn? Going to spawn? I forgot if I say gonna, I have to say a gonna. That's the rule. Oh! Oh ho ho! I'm sorry, I haven't snorted enough fucking cocaine to have the reaction time to dodge those eggs. Let me get right on that game. Last life. I wonder if we can expect this level of quality in the new Bubsy game. All kidding aside though, I think the new game will be pretty good, honestly. At least, at the very least, I think it'll be good. It'll be passable. The last one they released on PS4 was a game. Let's be real here. It was forgettable. It was very average. They didn't take any risks, but they made a functional Bubsy game, which that in of itself is an accomplishment, in my opinion. Eggs. Oh, I'm sorry. I stepped on an egg. So I think it's going to be good, but we'll see together. Thank you, Mr. Dodge. I'm sorry you have Banjo. You know what? Banjo's awesome. You know, I'm not sorry you have Banjo in your head. Someone roll a d6. If it's 3 or higher, I'll try one more time. It's 4. All right. Lethal saved the stream. Let's go. What fucking, what level was I on? Oh, Microsoft Facts. That's right. Yeah. Everyone. Oh, except Cat. Cat. It's okay. Don't worry about it. One more run of this. We'll either get a game over, or we'll beat the level, and then we're gonna stop for today. Let's go.
Hey, I didn't like this stuff.
Yeah, I'm so sorry. No worries. Maybe I grab this shirt and not die this time. Let's try that out. How the fuck did I did this jump first try. No shit, Alan. Occasionally you do awesome things. That was not one of them. So, fuck that shirt. Never mind. I'm not trying to die. It might seem like it. Alright, focus.
This is going to my cringe compilation.
Maybe we can take an entirely different fucking route. Instead of trying to, do that whole rigmarole again. Because there's that big-ass tree in the way. But if I can just get to the other side of it, maybe we can, do something fancy and skip some shit. Oh, come on, you can make that, bub. Huh! Alright. Go crazy. There are woolies on the slides, though, so I need to... Is this the fucking beginning of the level? Yes, it is. Good. This is a mistake, and we paid for it.
Hey, I didn't like this stuff.
I've lost all control of my life. Oh my god. This platforming. Okay, I didn't want to go up here again. I thought I died from touching water. I was fully ready to accept the sweet embrace of death. Oh, okay, this happened. This is something different. I landed on the raft and fucking glided off. I almost said glowed. Hey! Universal power supply! Let's go! Save the stream! Yes! It finally was worth the money! Asmo is most definitely disconnected, though. That computer probably fucking fried out there in the living room. Oh man, UPS. Saving the day. Good old Oklahoma weather. And I also have one attached to my internet, my router, so we didn't lose internet either. Yeah. Good shit. Save the stream. Asmo's just like having to reboot. That fucking computer takes like 10 minutes to boot too. So I can't even get back to where I was. This level is certainly an experience. Whoa. Rudely taken away. Oh fuck, I was looking at chat there. Making sure you're alright. Did you have to get on your phone? Still doing better than Star Wars? I think that's an insult, but you know what? I'm gonna allow it. I'm gonna allow it, Zeffy, but you're on thin ice, mister. You're mobile. We're going mobile. Alright, I need to get this fucking woolly out of here, first of all. I can't even make this jump anymore. I've lost it. All the mojo's gone. The bub has left the building. What does Asmo mean? Oh, yes, sorry. Asmo is a nickname for Plastic Wife, a mod, and my in-reality wife. Her handle is like Asamoya Mori, and I started calling her Asmo for short, and it just stuck. And so now everyone calls her Asmo. I should probably, like, explain that somewhere for the newcomers.
Hey, I didn't like this stuff.
We're at 2 lives, guys. I have to get this shirt. If we have any chance of this fucking level. Chance of beating. Okay. Now I just get on the raft. There we go. Now we've used to continue. So, Crocodile Dan should respond, boosting me up to the lever to possibly drain the water. I'm gonna actually really focus up here, so let me just take an arrow to the knee.
Hey, I didn't like that stuff.
When am I gonna shut my fucking mouth, viewers?
Eggs are a slow and insidious killer.
Literally the exact same thing happened.
Hey, I didn't like that stuff.
There goes the two ups. Think the computer's okay? Sweet. Is the weather okay? Or are we, like, under an advisory? Things I should probably pay attention to. Also, fuck you, bird. Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, can't get fooled again. A wise man once said. Checkpoint? What the fuck is a checkpoint? What the fuck is a voice crack? In case you've forgotten this enemy, he just makes you bounce on a raft. Whoa-kay. He's real fucking obnoxious, and you cannot kill that I can... that I can tell. Yeah, well, I guess we're going this way. Physics. Ooh. Another checkpoint. Okay. Come on, just let me beat the level, man. Just let me beat it. I'm gonna beat it so hard. Oh! No! Elizabeth, help! What is this now? What is this situation we have found ourselves in, bub? Quite a predicament, you might say. I'm just gonna ride this fucker all the way to the end, because I don't think it's... Okay, it does stop. Damn. Is that bees? We still got bees. We still got the bees. I'm so happy. This guy's gonna kill me. It has been foretold. Oh, maybe not in this reality. There was a world line where he killed me, I guarantee it. Oh, big dick over here with the eggs. Oh, fuck! Yes! Let's go! To quote a character from Final Fantasy IX, I so happy.
Next time, I get a stunt cat.
Chapter 11 is where we will start tomorrow. And I'm just gonna make a save, even though we're gonna game over immediately. So, yeah. Chapter 11. Don't let me forget. That was the stream. I hope you enjoyed the Bubsy stream. The start of the month of Bub. To be determined, honestly. We'll probably play other games, but we're going to be playing Bubsy for a bit. Good character, good quote. Hell yeah. Queen is the shit. But for today, I need to rest and make sure the weather isn't going to kill us. Join me again tomorrow if you're into me making an ass out of myself, me being garbage at games, me playing questionable games, and or all of the above.
Oh no.
Have a good night, stay safe, and I will hopefully see you then.